Carl Hamilton lapping as quickly as the second and third place cars, but he's now lapping quicker than about six cars ahead of him, so lapping quicker than most of the cars ahead of him. So James Thomas is now quicker than anybody else on the track just about. The leader comes through Rob Collard. So can James pick up pace and get his way into a point scoring position above anything else? Second is Tom Prince Giovinardi, third Harry Volkan for a podium position. Then Jason Plato, fourth King Cole, now by Matt Jackson. Matt Thompson for a podium the way he's going. Mike Jones. Thank you. in 8th place, in 9th it is Chilton, in 10th it is Pinkney, in 11th place now is Jimmy Team. So he's not yet caught and passed his teammate, but he'll be on the tail of Dave Pinkney when they get to McLean's.
And when he passes him, he'll be in the point. To get a point for that, he's going to pass when they get McLean's, isn't he?
Yeah, up the inside, and to be fair, Pinkney gave him lots of racing room, but he knew that he was a much quicker car bearing down.
Right, Tom Chilton is his next target in the 4th.